Beanie, bro.
See you around.
Holy
shit. Yeah, I gotta get on this, bro.
That's my mentor, guys. That's my mentor.
All right. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door. How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was tempted.
Oh, we're just browsing right now, and then we're gonna come in for the kill. Can you pick me up an 85-inch TV, rock and roll?
Dude, this guy always be wanting the free shit.
Dude, I love him.
Yo!
Yeah, but you promised him.
No way!
It's a deal! A deal!
What's going on, bro?
Whoa, how are you?
I thought you were coming.
I called you that day, but then I got so many appointments.
You're the first person I've spoken to today.
Oh, yeah.
We just got here. And then I saw you, I was like, oh, shit.
Thanks, a deal.
See you. All right. You
wait, that was a deal? How do you look like? Warehouse. Where is he based at?
New York.
That's crazy.
Oh, okay. Wow.
We're just walking around. I don't know what the plan is, but I'm kind of bored.
Can I stand on it?
Yeah, mine.
Oh, it's not yours?
Yeah, it's hers. Yeah, get on.
I'm getting dizzy.
Dude, I want a dagger like this. I just bought this.
For my grandson.
Yo, Anoush.
What's up, bro?
It's chocolate, bro.
This is heaven. This is heaven right here.
Our stuff is so boring compared to everybody else, but it makes money.
Sometimes you have to stretch the truth just a snitch to get past the gatekeepers. I don't recommend it, but I am good at it.
These guys sell mostly buckets, apparently.
Yeah, this is kind of right up our alley, too. Brands yeah. International.
Brands International. Okay, this is up our alley, huh?
All right.
Yeah, smaller brands, larger brands.
I'm a straight-up Gentile. I got to watch myself around here.
This one, too. Both of these right here. These are both good.
You got a spidey sense about these things? Trans World Sales, huh? No, not I knew it. Dang it, we're here looking for you. So we're just here looking for new suppliers, new distributors. You guys close out or close out? Lots of close out.
Yeah.
Sweet.
We pretty much have a business staying kind of like all the time.
Where are you guys based out of?
St. Louis, Missouri.
Okay, and you ship anywhere?
Because
we have a warehouse in Jersey and then in Idaho, so if we had our own freight, it would be okay.
You have to have your own.
Yeah.
We don't ship, okay.
Where can we find your catalog? You blast deals out, basically?
No, people find us.
Okay.
Where do we find you?
That's it, really?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, that's kind of rad. Stock up next show. Got it, roger that. All right.
Makes sense.
I see you, John.
It's pretty good.
I see you, John.
It's pretty good.
John's a baller.
It's a nice business, bro.
He's very humble, but yeah, he's a baller. So this business isn't going anywhere.
A lot of closeouts here, though. Some of them just have no personality.
Zero, like, dude. That guy was like negative 10 on the personality scale. They made a deal. Hey Ralph, is this closeout or like regular basis?
Both.
You're in North Brunswick?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're in New Jersey as well. And you have a much better personality than that last guy we talked to who was the most boring man ever born. Are you okay if we sell on Amazon or no Amazon or? Oh, phenomenal.
Send you a wholesale list.
Excellent. Yes.
Oh,
and you're pretty responsive?
Huh?
You're pretty responsive? Like if we emailed you? After the show.
Thousands of emails, so I'll try
this. Yeah, I like this guy. Yeah. I like this guy. I like Ralph because he was so shy and a little sweaty. That's a big friggin' roll of tape. Do you have gaff tape though? That's how you know. Don't even flex on me with the purple gaff. Look at you. You just had it like right here. You're like, gaff, what a flex. Oh, tape it. It's on the shirt. We're testing someone who has a shirt that says tape it. How you doing?
How are you?
I'm Daniel, how are you?
Good.
This
is your partner?
This is my partner with the other company.
I'm the one trying to spend money with you.
Yeah.
Well, Joe is in his element right now.
But you guys aren't gonna want me to sell your brand on Amazon, you sell it yourself, no?
No, but we don't sell one by one.
We're making deals.
Yeah?
I don't even know what's happening.
Okay, cool. Okay, we can look into that. So we'll look at the truck and that.
Yeah.
So did you guys figure it out?
Yeah, I will call you back over there. You send me your list.
Yeah, we'll come up with the PNG SKUs that we want, and then we'll see if we can get a truck going for it.
Anything besides PNG.
Besides?
Anything, any major hot seller you think so We should have it. I mean,
if it works out, we'll buy you dinner and we'll go get photos together.
Yeah, I got
that last part was a joke, but we will get dinner. Adil, you're a smart guy. You don't want to work more for less money. You want to work less for more money, and that's what we're going to give you. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah, good to meet you. I'm doing your job for you now. Gosh, you should commission me out. All right, good luck, brother.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll be in touch. We'll be in touch. Just take good care of Joseph. Yeah.
We did it. Anoush, this is Daniel.
Hey, buddy. How are you, Anoush?
I'm good. I'm good. How are you?
Yeah, great.
What's going on?
We found each other.
This is scaring me.
We've been waiting for you.
Dude, my bad. You guys, how was the trip?
Good.
The trip was amazing. Can you turn this off?
Are you guys taking an Uber to this place?
We have an Uber here. We have to get our bags. We're at the Bellhop in Mirage. Okay. And then the Airbnb is like 2 blocks off.
Sounds like a legit adventure. I have a truck.
We just got out of ASD day one. We met some good plugs. There was definitely a lot of closeouts here though. I think, like I was saying to TJ, I think the play is like you could probably do this by just reading the list online for these distributors, because they'll open an account with you and you'll be able to get the discounts if you like money talks. That's all it is with wholesale. But I think the play, if you're gonna go to events like this, you gotta find like the next brand that's gonna let third parties like blow them up on Amazon. Because if you go to those shows with like private label stuff and you can land one of those accounts, it's completely different. Everybody sells P&G, everybody sells Unilever. You're never gonna get the best price on that. That's my take.
I knew it had to be fully tested before you guys got here.
Last night, went to Amazon Lit's event, got some food. Me and TJ won some money on blackjack. Joe got sick. Yeah, he's out for the count right now. He's at the Airbnb. So we're going to Denny's, get breakfast.
Hey, Daniel, does Trump's Tower have a casino at the bottom?
Probably. That sounds like a real Trump thing to have.
Dude, it's just barbecue sauce and egg. I don't understand. Daniel, do you find this weird?
Is that barbecue sauce?
That's pretty strange. So put your eggs.
Wait, what about the other one?
What else would you put
on
there?
What about the other one?
Just egg? You just eat it?
What else did you get?
Hot
ranch?
Sauce. Like ketchup? Like most people put hot sauce on their eggs.
He got ranch.
I don't understand.
Ranch is a West Coast thing. Are you guys East Coast, right?
Yeah.
He eats ranch. He loves ranch.
I like Cholula. Put that on my
Cholula.
All right, so we're in the Uber. We're going to ASD day two, but technically it's day three, but we skipped yesterday because Joby had a little mishap. And yeah, we're going there today. We're gonna get some more content.
Hi, how are you? This is not what I'm needing, not what I'm looking for. Seeing anything cool?
It looks like shit to me. There's actually these salt shakers that sell like 2 million a month on Amazon.
Where?
So far, the only one that was interesting was the one you
spoke
to.
Literally the water bottle one. But those are like, I just came from Utah and they have like Stanley Cups everywhere and they go for like 35 to 40 bucks.
You can sell Stanley Cups on Amazon for 80, 90 bucks.
I know. And she was saying like,
this is the same thing.
Well, I don't want to say the margins, but they're very good. All right, hold on a second here. Hi, how are you? Can we look at these?
Yeah.
You know these are, Joe, right?
Yeah, the massage guns.
Yeah, like I see these in like Costco and all that stuff.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, yeah.
A lot of Costco, Sam's Club.
Yeah.
They have this product right now.
Yeah.
Yes.
So you guys manufacture these?
Yes.
Very relaxing. Yeah. Algo, you should get in on this. Very relaxing. What's the MOQ on something like this?
Oh, we don't have an MOQ.
No MOQ?
You can order 100, 200, it's up to you.
You want my information?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. I can write it down for you. Yeah. Do you have a product catalog?
Huh?
Product catalog?
Sure.
Okay, awesome.
No problem. Yeah, I'll be back with you.
How was the flight over for you? Oh, no, no English? Okay. Whoa!
Yeah, yeah.
Holy cow!
Yes, yes.
Yeah, don't get those two things mixed up. You'll really,
no,
that would be bad. Holy smokes. That was powerful.
Yes,
okay, cool. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Email. Almost got stunned. Woo! Did you hear how loud that was?
Yeah, that thing's
weird. We're looking to have something made kind of like a Stanley mug. Are you familiar with that? Mm-hmm. Aluminum cups, like a Stanley mug?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can you ask him if this manufacturer can make custom like Stanley mugs?
Yeah, we can.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah.
So we'll just give him our information so we can get a catalog or get a custom cup.
Yes, and all that?
Good,
right, yeah.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Okay, do you have a card for him and I'll give him my information?
Yeah.
Perfect, mission accomplished.
Catalog.
Okay, very good. Good, excellent.
Josh.
Josh? Thank you, Josh. Appreciate it. Okay, cool. So we got two good water bottle vendors potentially. Very diplomatic exchange. I have no other language but English, which I feel like I've mastered.
We need some steak tonight and celebrate. We had a really good show. We met this incredible brand new knife company.
Business meal.
It's a business meal. We met this incredible knife company that agreed to give us the exclusive pre-release prototypes of their knives before all of their production models land here in the US, and they're gonna give us 1 week with them so Dom and the team from Not Just Digital can shoot all of the commercials for TikTok and YouTube release. Dude, we're so fortunate. That is so cool that this company would agree to do that. And so we'll have Amazon listings, probably a dropship store. We can't tell you the company name, but we are thrilled about the product. Like, it was sick, right? And it was like high quality. So, I mean, the cool thing is I can say whatever I want to this camera because you can choose to edit it and release it or not release it, and that's up to you.
All right, guys, so it's our last day in Vegas. Our flight's in 8 hours. Kicked out of the Airbnb. The owners are here right now.
Cleaning while Anoush is shaving.
Yeah, Nels, get some BTS of that.
Last day ASD, they're closing up. We're in the convention center. We have a flight in like
3 hours.
No, the flight is in like 6 hours. We're gonna probably go to the Cosmo after this and just kind of hang out and then chill at the airport and do some work. It's been an eventful week, I would say. Joe got food poisoning.
Yeah, I was sick for like a day, so I just kind of feel like down in the dumps, but it was fun. We met a lot of good distributors, I think. We made a lot of good connections, both internally, externally.
Yeah.
Here, also, we met like a bunch of people that like seen the TikToks and all the YouTube stuff, so that was really cool.
Shout out to everyone who came up to us and
especially
recognized
John.
Us.
Especially John. Especially John. Shout out John.
Shout out Jonathan. Jonathan, if you're watching this.
Your shirt is coming.
We're going to mail you the shirt. The day we were supposed to come get you to get the shirt, that's when Joe got sick, so we didn't end up coming. But we will mail you the shirt. Just make sure you just DM us the address. We'll send you a shirt.
Have his address.
That was a great meet with you. We were taken back from it, but that was good. We really appreciated what you did, and everyone else who came up to us and recognized us. That was really good. It showed that what we're doing is really helping people. So we appreciate that.
We're at the airport.
You have been the one for me.
All right, update. 8 hours later from when we recorded last at the airport. We just got back to New York. We're exhausted. I'm sleeping all day. I have no interest in doing anything else. Vegas is cool. I'm f***ing exhausted. Let's go home. B-House Vlogs. Episode 11, I think. Man, they homies are goner. Seen her that much since the COVID. She want me come over. She know I done been through some shit. Really ain't trying to hit.